introduce you to friends of mine on like a teaching webinar. So I want you to tell them about your awesome career, being a great friend of mine, and I've known you for a couple of years, and just tell them about you, what you've been doing. You ran for president, you didn't win.
Can you see me first and foremost? You tell me, can you see me? Because there is less light in my room today because of heavy rain.
Okay.
And you did, and you did not give me enough advance notice to arrange for lighting or.
That's or a good, that's fine. You look great. Yeah. I can see you perfect.
Okay. but usually when I talk on a foreign radio or television or whatever, I dress myself well with suited booted. But anyway, it's okay, natural, you know.
Well, we can always, because I want to do more of these with you, because I would like to get you here so you can teach.
I can heal. I have healed even terminal stage of cancer. I'm extremely good at leukemia, small children. Even in terminal stage, they are brought to me and I heal them, and not a single child has died so far after the child comes to me. That is my success rate.
So tell me about you.
Sorry?
Tell me about your ran for office.
I have an office. I made an attempt to contest presidential election in India, as you know, because I wanted to heal my India, which is going downhill. And I wanted to develop my India into a holistic development, means total development. Now, many people don't even know. The Prime Minister has borrowed my phrase, holistic development, but he does not know the ingredients of holistic development. Recently, he entered into demonetization and destroyed the economy of India beyond repairs, and he's not even ready to listen. Now, it is this type of leaders are there who do not know what they are doing. They are fiddling superficially. They are the dealers. They are not leaders. They are dealers. They are not the statesmen. See, we need statesmen leaders to transform the world, to change the world. Mm-hmm. At the moment, mm-hmm. we have got leaders who are dealers, who are dealing for somebody else.
You got
okay.
that?
Yes, you get that. You get that. And let your American listeners get that crystal clear. Because many of the Americans are like your president, who are thinking that under pressure they cannot function, mm-hmm. like Trump. Mm-hmm. And Trump's son is saying, don't disturb my father, because he's getting suicidal thoughts. And recently Trump had a prayer in White House. That was a very good thing to do. So he got some spiritual blessings. And after that, he recovered partly. I could see the video and see the change before the prayer and after the prayer. Mm-hmm. And now his son is trying and helping him and show him only the good news, daily, twice a day, capsule of good news. Now, the mind can make miracles. The mind can make wonders. The mind can find solutions. Because every problem has inbuilt in it a solution.
Yes.
Every question has inbuilt in it the answer. You have to understand the question first. Then only you will understand the answer to that. But most of the time, like you are now listening to me, most of the time, most people don't listen at all. They listen to their own thoughts. They analyze. They compare. They contrast. They bring their own prejudices, but they are not listening to what I am saying or what you are saying. And that is why the whole damn confusion. And like religion enslaved, similarly, the modern medicine practitioners have made puppets of doctors, puppets of nurses, puppets of scientists, all controlled by pharma mafia and medicine mafia and vaccine mafia. So they don't understand that there are alternative vaccines, that they don't know the difference between pharma, pharmacy, that is pharmaceutical, mm-hmm. and God mm-hmm. and God's pharmacy, pharmacy, pharmacy. That mm-hmm. means that which you can grow into the farm, yeah. and that yeah. which you can grow into the chemical factories, all toxins. So pharmaceuticals are all toxins, and that which you grow in farm is God's manna. You
most,
understand?
We in United States, people were not yeah. taught this at all. They were devoid of these informations for us to have it, and this is why I think we are so hooked on medications. We're so hooked on depressive medications, and our bodies are failing because our minds are so confused and depressed.
Yeah, very true. And people don't even understand the meaning of holistic healing. Holistic healing means body, mind, and the spirit. Have you heard of soul sickness, Paul?
No.
Have you heard of karma theory?
Yes.
Karma. Yes. Karma you have heard.
Yep.
Now, karma means your past life. Yes. Now, if you have done something wrong, let me give you an example. If you have met with an accident and died suddenly, then that trauma stays with you because you have got uncompleted tasks. So when you are reborn again, you have the memory of that sudden, tragic, traumatic death. Supposing somebody shoots you, I'll give you a very good example of one couple. Now, both are MD doctors. Husband is very handsome. Wife is black and she has got a big crater on her forehead, which was a wound she had sustained when she had fallen down in her past life. She is ugly to look at. Now, but since they were studying in the college, they fell in love and they got married. Later on, he should not have done that. They are expert in past life regression therapy. They did past life regression. It did not become therapy. It became a kind of rubbish for them. It ruined their lives totally. When they found out that in previous life, this husband in the present life and his present wife was his mother in previous life.
Oh, wow.
It destroyed their present life. Because then they stopped having sex. Then they stopped making love. Mm-hmm. Then they stopped producing children. And now they are, even though they are quite happy with themselves, they have, if I may use that American word, they have fucked up their life. They have fucked up their life, present life. So you are living in the past. You are not living in the present. Now, karma theory talks of wiping out the past and progressing to a higher life in the present life, which is where they stopped their progress. You get me? Now, past life regression therapy for them became really regressive rather than progressive.
So how are you able to get past that so they don't get stuck in the past?
Well, they don't want to listen to me, so forget about it. I can't change their karma. They'll say that they were born to live this life like that, so that they can wipe out their past karma in one life. And in the next life, then they won't meet again, both husband and wife, or brother or sister, or near relatives and this and that. And it will be a new life. But what they are not understanding is, according to Hindu theory of reincarnation, even though the man is the highest form of evolution, man's life, but Hindu life says you may become another crow, another cockroach, another rat, another dog. Dog is nearest to human life. But according to me, it is the dolphin which is higher than human life in evolution. Okay.
We've killed in ourselves. We transmit by vibration. We live in
our We transmit diseases. Yes. We transmit diseases also through vibration, like handshake. Is not good because I can leave my markers on you and you can leave your markers on me. Okay, if somebody who is